Hey, what's going on, Waymaker families? My name is Peter Johnson. I am the Way Kids Director here at Waymaker Church. Your kids probably know me as Peter from the PB&J show. And I just want to say thank you so much for joining us online today. If you are a regular online viewer, it is great to see you again. You know exactly what content is coming your way. And if you're not a regular online viewer, then thank you so much for joining us. I know that if you are an in-person family that comes every Sunday morning, you know that we are not able to gather today, September 19th, and also this upcoming Sunday as we are having no Sunday gatherings for the rest of September due to the rise of COVID in our area. And we just want to be safe rather than sorry, and we want to be able to keep you guys healthy. So we hope that during these couple weeks off that you guys are staying healthy. We are praying for you continually. But we also are so sad that we can't see you guys, which is why we are so glad that we have the means to make this awesome content for you guys to see within your home. Waymaker families, on behalf of the Way Kids team, I cannot express how sad we are to not be able to see you and your family in person on Sunday. So what we wanted to do on behalf of the Way Kids team is give you guys a little bit of a gift. So if you're a parent that usually meets with us in person or online, wherever you are watching from, at the end of the video, there is going to be a URL link that you can go to that will take you to a little barcode that you can scan at your local Starbucks to get a drink on the Way Kids team while funds are still on that account. But here's the trick. We are gonna have the link at the end of the video. So enjoy this content with your family. Watch as a family together, and then make sure that you go to that link at the end of the video to get a Starbucks drink on us as the Way Kids team at Waymaker Church. I hope you guys enjoy this content. Check it out.
Wise people listen. Uh-huh. Wise people learn. Proverbs 1:5. Wiggle like a worm. This is how we do it. Spin, spin, spin. Let's get to it. Hop, hop, hop. This is how we do it. Spin, spin, spin. Let's get to it. Wise people listen. Wise people learn. Uh-huh. Proverbs 1:5. Wiggle like a worm. Hop, hop, hop. This is how we do it. Spin, spin, spin. Let's get to it. Hop, hop, hop. This is how we do it. Spin, spin, spin. Let's get to it. Wise people listen. Wise people learn. Proverbs 1:5. Wiggle like a worm.
Yeah!
Hi there, busy bees. The other day at school, I had a hard time being a good friend to others. I know that the Bible always has wise words, so I buzzed right over to it and found a story that helped me know how to be a good friend. Let's get ready to hear the story by clicking on our listening ears.
Click, click.
Great. Now let's get ready to see the story by putting on our special eyes.
Zoop, zoop!
Good job! Now you're ready. When I buzzed around in the Bible, I found a story about David. Can you say David?
David!
David lived in the palace with King Saul. When King Saul would get really mad, David would play his harp to help him feel better. David was a good friend to King Saul. Let's all clap for David. Great! David became best friends with King Saul's son, Jonathan. David and Jonathan were kind to each other and shared with each other every day. A while later, King Saul got mad at David and wanted to hurt him. Because Jonathan and David were good friends, Jonathan helped keep David safe. Jonathan even got his dad to stop being mean to David. Jonathan was such a good friend. Let's all say, hip, hip, hooray for Jonathan.
Hip, hip, hooray!
Perfect. You and I can be a good friend, just like David and Jonathan were in this story. And I can be a good friend to people at my school, even if they are not so nice to me. So let me hear you say this after me. I will be... A good... Friend.
Friend.
Great. Well, that's that's all I have for today. But before I go, would you like to do the Busy Bee Dance with me?
Yes!
Then get your wings ready and make them move as we sing. I'm a little busy bee, watch me go. I can fly fast and I can fly slow. I can fly up high, then off I go. Buzzing back to the home I know. Bye-bye, friends!
I love to read the Bible. It is God's special word. I love to read the Bible, and this is what I've heard. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. When I read the Bible, it tells me how to live. When I read the Bible, it tells me He forgives. 'Cause yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. When I read the Bible, it shows me how to love. And when I read the Bible, it makes me think of how, yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. The Bible tells me so.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed watching the content today. I hope your family is filled up with the glory of God and ready to go after another week of loving people just like Jesus would have us do. Now, as I mentioned before, there is a URL link that I am displaying right now on the screen for you guys to go to be able to get access to that Starbucks code, so that way you can get a Starbucks drink on the Way Kids team while the funds are still in that account. Also, if you need anything or want to see any other content, don't hesitate to email me, or you can go over to the waymaker.church/parent page to get all the updates on all of our family ministries here at Waymaker Church. Waymaker families, you are so loved, and we pray that you go make a way this week.